So it goes like this. You take the chickpeas and you soak them in water for, people say 24 hours. 12 hours is enough, but 24 hours is maybe even better, but make sure that you change the water all the time. After a couple of hours, at least every 6-7 hours, it's good to change the water. But not the... I mean, maybe every 12 hours. The water that you take from it is very good for watering plants, by the way. Don't throw them in the garbage. If you have plants, give them the water. Okay. The hummus soaked, you put it in a big pot and boil it. Boil it on large flame for a good couple of hours until it gets soft. Now, it won't get really, really soft like you see the cream is. Let the water evaporate so there's not tons of water. Anyways, you cook it until it's soft, fairly soft. You add small teaspoon of soda powder and let it boil again. It will make some foam. Don't worry. You know, and then little by little add the soda powder until you see they crush. And every time you add a little, you let it cook a little. You know, don't add too much because if there's too much, you will feel the taste. You don't want to feel the taste of the soda powder.